I see
you. You suck, Hallman!
What's up, guys? Welcome to vlog number 4. I'm at Zach's house right now. We're planning on going to the beach to get some cool shots. We're probably gonna go to Asbury or, I don't know, Manasquan. But the day's gonna be fun. I still gotta move into school later today, and I have a meeting for my fraternity at 7 o'clock. Gotta do what you gotta do. I'm with a couple of my friends today. I'm with Zach, I'm with Mike from the first vlog, and I'm with my friend Matt Hallman. He hasn't been in a vlog yet, but I will introduce you to him in about 2 minutes. Let's get this day started.
Still got it,
I'm with Mike right now. We're about to hit the beach. All right, this is Matt Hallman.
Hey.
That's his introduction. He doesn't get much.
What?
Oh,
what'd you say about me?
No. Mike's gonna be the designated driver for the day. Shotgun!
Fair enough, vlogger.
Vlogger gets shotgun.
Tony, how goes, man?
I waited for like a fucking hour.
And I got the... They didn't have any mutts at all, but I got the gabagol, I got the booty.
Luckily for me, I carried out a spare fucking mutts at all.
A spare mutts at all.
And watch the way I
go. Got the mutts at all. Got the mutts at all. Got the mutts at all. Got the motherfucking mutts at all.
Fell on the skateboard in the last vlog. Hurt his back. Hallman is ready to go.
Gonna swing some nine down the.
We got some wounded warriors with us. We just got to the Asbury Hotel, and I've never been here before, but we just walked in here and it's awesome. This is like the most hipster place I've ever been in my life. So I think it's worth a little bit of a cinematography.
Oh, Ophelia, you've been on my mind, girl, like a drug. Oh, Ophelia, heaven help a fool who falls in love. Oh, Ophelia, you've been on my mind, girl, since the flood. Oh, Ophelia, heaven help a fool who falls in love. Oh, Ophelia, you've been on my mind, girl.
I got a hot coffee from the Asbury Hotel. We got a pitching wedge.
We got some golf clubs and we're at the beach. I don't know what's gonna happen, but it's gonna be a little crazy.
Yes, I call it epic golf.
We have made it to the world's biggest sand pit.
Yeah, world's biggest sandbox.
The waves are bumping right now. We're on a golf course. They're setting up a nice course. Me and Mike got a little bored of watching Zach and Hallman play golf. So we are going to the end of this jetty to get some cool pictures. That was a nice little photo shoot we had there. And it's freezing outside, it's like 40 degrees, and I'm kinda hungry. Zach wants us to film him playing golf on the beach for some odd reason, so I guess we're gonna do that. Hopefully we're gonna go get some food and it will be inside where the heat is, so I'm not freezing. I don't know what we're doing after that. Let's see what happens. All right, guys, okay, bye.
Oh, that's a beauty.
That's a beauty.
Thank you.
Zach and Matt are playing golf on the beach and it's way too cold for us to stay out there. So we're gonna go inside to the, I don't know what this is called. I forgot what we're going inside to the convention hall. We're gonna go explore a little bit, even though I live here in the summer, but it's whatever. Look at this place, look at this place. All right, Zach and Hallman finished their golf game. How'd you do?
I lost terrible. I lost like 7 strokes on 3 holes. It's embarrassing.
Hallman's the champion. 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 We're about to finish this beach golf off with a.
What's that gonna do?
I'm gonna blast it.
We're gonna end the beach golf situation off.
Go to the smooth part.
We're gonna end the beach golf.
I had dreams that you had,
You.
We're gonna end our beach golf venture off with Zach or Hallman or someone driving the ball into the ocean off of the jetty. That's a nice one. Here goes Hallman. You suck. You suck, Hallman. Can you feel? How do you feel? Zach's going after the ball.
I lifted the head
You're
up.
Horrible.
Wasn't textbook form.
Hallman won the actual game. Zach won the driving range.
That's embarrassing. What a loser.
And the skills lie on the field, and I still beat him. On the actual course.
Oh, sand removal.
Is this Bikini Bottom? Because I got some sandy cheeks. Oh. We're on to Frank's Deli. It's in Asbury Park down over here. Apparently we know a lot of people, or Brian's related to a lot of the people who work there.
Frank's Deli is my uncle's place, and all my cousins work there. So we're going to go show some love and grab some grub there. You know what I'm saying?
How do I get there? We'd be going to Frank's.
Mike, what did you get to eat?
I got a toasted bagel, no butter.
This man,
no butter,
got a toasted bagel.
Just bagel.
Just bagel.
It's bread.
Just bread.
Toasted bread.
Toasted bread.
That's it.
I'm just looking for a little snack.
Oh my god.
Just when you think, oh, okay, toasted bagel with butter. Totally acceptable. But it's not with butter.
The butter is all the difference.
He said without butter.
The butter is all the difference.
Therefore, it's just bread toasted.
Toasted bread.
Comment below 1 through 10 how weird this man is. What do we got here? We got some nice chicken fingers on my plate. Nice chicken fingers on Zach's plate. Look appetizing. And Mike, what do you... Oh, is that a...
Where's the butter?
Where's... Is that...
It looks good.
Okay. What is that?
I actually had that on...
She saw.
Mike's too embarrassed to ask to get it to go, because he's on a certain diet, only like you eat every 2 hours, like exactly. So now he's sitting here stressed out. He just knocked one half of the bagel.
I'll eat some for you if you want.
Do you want half the bagel?
Yeah.
Take half of it.
No. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Delicious. I can really taste the butter on it.
They saw.
Guess what time it is?
That's how you do that.
It's bagel time.
All right, we're back home. We're gonna head to my house to get some cool clips on the trampoline. I will see you there. Just got home, and all my brother's friends are outside. So I'm gonna introduce them to you.
Christian.
Anthony. I forget everyone's name.
Oh. Lock me up.
That's Jimmy. That's my brother, Anthony.
Lock me up.
This is my mom. This is Mama Cons.
Oh my god, don't do that.
Say hi to the viewers.
No.
Follow her account at Letia. Anthony's
Instagram,
nose is bleeding.
At Acons 12.
His nose is
all lowercase ACONZ.
His nose is. Look at your hand. Ew, that's disgusting. Alright, my mom doesn't like being filmed, so let's go back outside to the people who do want to be filmed. Oh, we out here. Zach and Hallman joined in on the game. Can the little kids beat the big kids?
Yes,
it's game point on both sides. Jimmy wins it for the game!
Jimmy. Here comes the trampoline session.
Oh, you and I are lovers. How I wanna take you home.
it for vlog number 4. Thank you guys for watching. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. That's it for this vlog. We'll see you next time. Peace. Two damn phones, Babylon can't crack the code. Used to sip out styrofoam.